your fight with Sentinel. We're just...
How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door. The flaw in the program needs to stay open. Treystone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located. And you'd better destroy the servers too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it.
Damn kid back. Shit. Hold back, let me get my uniform, let me get my, change my, ace, and change my, what's the name? Really? All right, heavy. Have an incubus. And we have an HVT Bagman. I will mark the Bagman. He is Point Alpha. Might take sniper position. Too late. I'm already down here. How's Stubbs? What's Stubbs doing here? Hold on. Stubbs. Stubbs. What's going on, man? Oh shit, it's popping off already. Yeah, roger that. Yeah. Sniper down. Two grenades. What the hell? Oh boy. Shit. Roger that. I'm over. Roger that. On my way. Copy that. Why did they switch out my my what's the name? There we go, I need the launcher. There we go. Roger that. Trying to get access to these fuckers.
How you like that shit?
How you like what shit? Fuck you. You should see mine. I got a rifle made out for, I kid you not, breast cancer awareness. I had what's named dying. Collectible.
I need to find this place. You're gonna tell me how to get there.
Ah, you heard everything I know.
What the hell? Where are these fuckers? Where is the objective? There's another collectible. What the hell? Well, sound like somebody did it. Fucking pickups. There we go. Shot one. Ooh. Nice. Purple. Roger that. Nice. There's a lot of dead bodies. Well, the other parts, you gotta pick that shit up. That's the only part I don't want. Yeah, I can see that. So I don't hear nobody. garage. Really? $2,500, okay. There's still bodies out here.
Greetings. I need to know how to find this place. Can you help?
You'll find what you're looking for right here.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Still seeing markers. So I don't know if those dudes still alive or in the base or anything. I don't know.
Hey. Okay.
I have somewhere I have to be.
Okay. Those guys must be outside of the base then. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh, I need to check, get dinner too. Where's the chopper? Yeah, I got that the other day. You ready? Because I got a chopper here. Ace is with me. Alright. Next would be, Objectives. Where's this fucker at? I just seen the objectives. I just marked it. I just marked that fucker. Okay. Yeah. Oh, we're going back green? I'm about to switch up my outfit and switch it back. Yeah, I do. Let's see here. Fuck. That's not the shoes I chose. You little shit. Oh, actually it is. Actually it is. Okay, well anyway. Let's see here. I might go with, we're headed this time. Trust me, I'm with you on that. They've been doing some weird shit with the game. I already know. Okay, I use this outfit is the Mach SEAL Team 6 outfit, their night outfit. That should be it. I'm trying to see now on the map. Ice pen, stop the drone backdoor program. Yeah, that should be it. Well, no, he's on a call. He's just got a, he's muted his mic. Yeah, I can't hear him either. I wish I could, because right now, I'm not sure if he's looking for the objective, or...
It would be nice if I knew where the fuck everything was.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. It's like...
there is nothing on my screen.
Hold on, hold on. What does your say? What does that pin say? It should be... Carl Chisholm. Look it up, Dubs. Don't grab us going to the wrong... Don't have us going to the wrong place. Don't have us going to the wrong place.
Just let me know when over to us.
Yes, it's the main mission. We're doing the, he's helping me do the main mission. That's all I was trying to tell you. Carl Chisholm? I mean, it's... No, I got that, but it's still part of the, it's still part of the story, though. Because we tried to get the main mission and it was not showing. After the Maddox scene. Oh. I know you did, dude. I know you did. I'm trying. I'm just trying to catch up. Because I've only done side shit. I've done side shit. I've done, like, collectible missions, but I have not done the main. Barely had time to do the main. While we're heading there, speaking of that, while we're heading there, let me, so like I said, after this, I'm going to go ahead and hop off around about 6. So I've been on here. I've been on this bitch since like what? 2:30? No, I've been on it since 2:30. I have. Gosh. I bet. No, I know you guys are time different time zones. Yeah. I get it. Trust me, I do. Is it still not showing up? I see him turning around again. What the fuck? You know what? I just... Oh, man. This shit's really starting to piss me off now. Because I'm clicking on shit, and it's still not even doing it. Okay, alright. We got that part. Did it show up again? Did it show up or no? It was on my objectives board, so I don't know why it's not showing up. Where is this motherfucker? Let me click on all these yellow things. That's the only way we're gonna find it. Because it's just fucking crazy. Gone fishing. That's side mission. That's orange, not yellow. Find a pirate's treasure. do this. Fuck it. I'm tired. I'm fucking tired. 2.8 kilometers. Somebody's attention. Oh shit. Sniper.
I'm looking for someone. How about you help me find him?
Don't hurt me. That's all I know.
Roger that. Watch it. Get out of here. Oh, fuck. Exactly. Glitch. Oh shit, I'm a mobile camp. Damn, yeah. I thought those days was over. Unfortunately, it's not. Damn.
Twenty grams for a
Okay, I'm back. Never mind, no, I'm not.
Damn. I'll do pickups later. Let's just get this shit over with.
I am officially back. Hopefully for good. God fucking damn. No, my ex messaged me earlier today and she's like, oh, the depression hit, and I'm like, shit. I'm like, yeah, I was in that kind of mood at first, and then she started talking about shit, and I'm like, fuck it, I got nothing better to do, and I made the fatal mistake of messaging her back. So, fucking bitch. Like I said, I blame Feral for all of this. So much for getting in with
oh, fuck. Off.
The HBT. Whoa! I just put a bomb on the bitch. What the fuck?
Okay. I'm interrogating.
If you had your eye on me, you know what I need. And you know I want this twice.
Alright!
Close it up. I got a Hold it up.
What the fuck am I stuck on? God fucking damn.
I'll do that. Ooh, DMR extended. Yay. Or sniper extended. I'll do that.
Okay. Well, I have him right here by the doorway then, so I'm gonna get this done.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. But you just gotta think bigger, kid.
How does one miss that fucking much?
What the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Not to mention that's unrealistic. You would never pull a pin like that out with your teeth.
Mm-hmm. It looks like you're out of friends.
I mean, you'd eventually get it, but you're ripping your fucking teeth out with it.
Mm-hmm.
Because you gotta twist and pull that shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't have to do shit.
Number two, that's also realistic. That's a flesh wound. Or whatever the fuck you want to call it. That wouldn't hit anything vital.
Mm-hmm.
Still a flesh wound. I'm sorry, but that's, you know.
No, we got a point there. Well,
that may have nicked a lung, if that. I think I'm gonna make this my last one for right now, and then, if you're on later, Feral, hit me up.
Definitely. You got it, bub. Just right now, I'm seeing these pickups and I'll be done.
Okay. I'm gonna hop out of here.
I heard that.
I'll catch y'all later.
Alright, dude. Cool shit. Let me get these pickups real quick. I'm not jumping out till I get these things. Alright, I got one over here. You found something? What's going on? Ouch. Damn. rifle. Ah, now I got Mark II. Perfect. Ooh, sniper extended. Did, but this guy, he didn't have it, so I'm gonna try the other door. Nope, drop his ass right here. Anyway, I'm going around the space and see what else I can get. I'll leave you alone if you shut up. Shut up. Nice. Oh, that's inside that building there. There's one guy left. People like running without the hood, but I don't see no point in doing that. We got a lot of shit to collect. Where are you now? You're on
Please leave me alone.
Roger that. See if I can get the other containers. Fast. $2,500, that's not bad. Hurry up! Get in that damn office. Piece of shit. My character. Wow. Excuse me? Shut up. Hell yeah. This should be the last of it. It's in the building right here with the gold. Gold on it. Definitely want that. It's nothing else. Fucking stairs. Yeah, not trying to bore you, bud. I'm trying to hurry and get up right now. We got shit scattered all over the place. I guess when you kill motherfuckers, that's what happened. Oh, wow. I'll save that for my sniper class. I think that's the most of everything, so you can go ahead and, where are you on the map anyway? Oh, I'm heading there now. Somebody said, oof. It's funny.
The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Dave's.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
Because I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell, Cole? That kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you were a little unbridled. You're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Ah, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
He's right.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
Oh.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something that'd be worth it? This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right!
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a
privileged
rat.
I see why he went sideways.
Worse than the enemy does. Colonel, you cannot.
What's right standing up for something?
Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss.
A man with no balls, no vision.
Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. Your ghosts. But you're not untouchable.
Oh, fuck.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work. They got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right. Okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You undo us right where you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
That's where the line drawn between Nomad and Gold. Wow. Yeah, oof. Oof is right.
Now Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism.
I'm just saying, I get the impression Skelltech tries to answer if they can do something without worrying about why they do it.
I assure you, Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure, of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
Yeah. Roger that. I ain't got too long. How long you think it's gonna take? Gotta bring the AI to what's the face too. Actually, 6 o'clock exactly.
Genius. We've got the AI. Maddox was interesting.
She's amazing, isn't she? We heard Sentinel was getting kind of rough out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. Folks out there are doing better now.
Great. You have no idea how much this little piece of metal and plastic and silicon is going to help. Let me know if you make any more progress.
Oh yeah, I got it. Yeah, I got that. I got the same thing. Oh, this is skin. Hmm? Yeah. Hell, I dress like Nomad almost every fucking day. Either I dress like the figure from the game, I dress like this, or I'll give you a second. I really do dress like this every single fucking day. Well, not every day, but every other day. Hold on. Without the camo pants, but I use jeans. I use like Stonewall jeans with the shirt. Give me a second. Give me a second. Oh, I have the, color. Really? Okay, so we're not gonna do that then. What the fuck? A piece of shit. Give me a second. Okay. See what I'm wearing? See what I got on? Yeah, this is what I wear almost every single fucking day. The shirt, the pants. I'll barely meet the buddy guy. Yeah, no, this is what I fucking wear almost every other day. I either wear that. I can't find my cap. My cap, I have it, black, what's the name cap? It has a Velcro field on the front of it. So I will wear that with a special morale patch on the front of it. So it'll look something like. It looks something like this. So it sounds like a Paul Bunyan look like. I actually did a video on it, live video on it. It said, Paul Bunyan clears out base. I said, this is the Brawny pick, Paul Brawny, the Brawny picker upper, picking up blueprints. That's the name of the video I made. Shit is funny. All right, man, I'm gonna let you go. I'm gonna get off of here because we got some fucking cleaning up to do. Mother-in-law's coming over for Christmas, so. I know what, I got a topping for you. And guess what? I said I got a topping for you. Icing on the cake. For the mentality that she has. You being military, you already know. She's 5-0. St. Clair County Sheriff. And she has OCD. You know what that is, right? Well, OCCD. Over compulsive cleaning disorder. Anytime you clean toilets, every time somebody uses it. It's like when you use the toilet, there's no evidence left behind. I kid you not. I'm not even joking, dude. I'm like, fuck. I love her, though. I got nothing against her. It's just she's a clean addict. Oh, I'm like that on my job, though, being a dishwasher. Because I'm like, man, every time you work in the area, the kitchen's always clean. And why shouldn't it be? That's what I'm saying. Like, it's clean because it needs to be clean because they get your stuff and you don't want to slip and fall. And you want to find your shit. You don't want to mix up with stuff that you don't need. You got to look through it. Ah, accident. Slam your hand. Trying to rush to get it because you're rushing to fix an order. Yeah. You're rushing. Exactly, because you're not organized. That's the whole point. That's the whole fucking point. But anyway, let me get off of here. Let me get back to this cleaning part, and I'll definitely when you be back on for the week, the weekend or no? Okay, good shit. Good stuff. Okay. Wait a minute, hold on. I hear you. Let me deploy this bivouac real quick. I'm gonna deploy this bivouac real quick because I'm gonna upgrade all my classes while I'm in here. I'm gonna hop off. Hell yeah. Salt. Need to upgrade that. Yes. Just ranked up. Just ranked up. Just upgrading my shit. Just by doing that. Lord of War trophy. Yeah, I know. Oh, yeah, there you go. Go ahead, take the shirt off my back. Why won't you? It's my son doing laundry. Here you go. Add it to the collection. Thanks. Bye. Have a great time. Okay. That on yet. Damn. Alright. We're going to go with that one. We're going to go with the mall. And the site. Grip bipod. Grip pod. Should I go with bipod or grip pod? guess I can go with Red Pod. The muzzle needs to be this. Yeah, there we go. They gave me this weird pattern on this gun. Hold on. Okay. Well, I could roll with it, but I'm going to two-tone it. Yeah, I know it gets dirty. I got it. Sexy. That's absolutely. No, the color that I got the my Beretta or Barrett sniper. Hey man, you get enough from the ladies, bro. Get enough from the ladies. There is some. I trust me. There is some chick checking you. You don't even know it. I guarantee you, they always do that. Things just got better. All right, on to the next. Now, medic. Take that up a notch. I might keep that gun on medic. I don't know. I might keep it on there. Oh, nice. Perfect. Yes. Nice. Okay. Well, pretty much all the classes I've got, I'm at 15 over. Uh-oh. Why is sharpshooter still so low? Okay. That's what the problem was. Really? Are you fucking serious? Get the fuck out of here. Thank you. Thank you. Our freaking time. Take that apart. Nice. Oh man, I'm so mad. I gotta get rid of my scar. Fuck. Alright. It was too low. I gotta give it to the old stoner. I got plenty. the AK-2? Damn. LA-6. Yeah, I'll get rid of it for now. I know there's another one pop up at some point. G36, bye-bye. Hasta la vista, baby. Man, try to get rid of the VHS. Never liked the SVD, so that's not a hurt. That doesn't feel no pain from that one. And the M82, the old one, with 107, yeah, get rid of that one. That one's still equipped. Alright. Wow. So, what seems at 117, medic, 117, Panther, same, 2018 for assault. I know that feeling. Sounds like you had a long day. I want to go to the shop. I'll just go to the shop. Let me get out of this bit of work. Oh, I forgot I brought a brand new car. Shit. Kind of this bivouac and go to the shop. Go to Maria. Let's go see Maria. You know they brought the kid back? You know that, right? They brought the kid back. I'll give you a hint. I've been here for like 2 weeks, bro. And all of a sudden he's back again since the update. Like, fuck. I was mad as hell.
Let's get you suited up.
I feel you. Sounds good enough. Sounds good enough. Alright, I'll go with the, I'll go with the 416 this time. I'll go with this. Titans. Win these, huh? No, I haven't. Pretty badass, huh? Really? Oh yeah! Now you just mentioned it. Yes, I do know about that shit. It's crazy. I know exactly what you're talking about. That shit is wild, man. Well, I think they're trying to get people to buy them because they know that people are gonna be using them on sites and shit. And I don't want to get rid of the Deagle, but I'm gonna sell it anyway. But yeah, no, I think they're doing that because they're trying to get people to buy their trucks because they know that the people downsize the size of vehicles due to gas consumption. But now they came up with a way where they can, you know, they can offset that now. So people are, yeah, people are catching on. So now, just like they selling cars with booming sound system now, out from the factory, yeah. I guarantee you, yeah. Okay. Good shit, good shit. Selling old stuff that I don't need. Wow, that's kind of fucked up. Get rid of all of that shit. Okay, I'm at 40. 40 grand. God, I wish that money was real right now. Not even I can do with 40 grand. Alright, so I can buy that. And let me get this 416. DMR for Panther. There we go. Good shit. Good shit. LMG? Yes. Perfect. Is that it? I think that's it. That's everything. Vehicles. Nice and full when I get back on here. perfect. Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna get... Alright, dude. Let me, hop off. Let me close this thing up. Oh, shit. This thing's been recording the whole time. Fuck. Damn it. Let me cut it off first.